gruesome sight. Other victims of this forsaken place. These must be the old woman's children. I've avenged your children. Now, do as you promised. Tell me what you know of the past.
The past is meaningless.
Thank you. The bird. The bird is lost.
Do you mean the Simurgh?
Simurgh? No! My bird is no myth.
Your bird has some value to you.
I'll tell you what value. My men were on the brink of mutiny. A violent storm dropped the sickly parrot on deck, gold around its neck. The storm passed and the bird healed. Island to island, it guided us to treasures, returning with gold pieces and jewels. We anchored in this harbor.
Before the Mount Calf curse.
Look at the deadly traps out there, and know that a curse takes many shapes. Each man turned on the other. The bird then flew off. Find it. Your reward will be generous. You'll know the bird when you see it. Now go!
You've grown a pair to kill the prince. Maybe four to face Vahram.
Vahram lied to you.
Then how come you have Menelaus's bow?
Orod, don't be an idiot. Put your weapons down.
Oh yeah? I bet that worked on Menelaus.
For once, just listen to me. You're fighting on the wrong side.
You can talk your way out with Neith and Artaban, but it won't work on me. Meet me out at sea. We'll settle this in a more bracing atmosphere.
Never runs dry for me, even with the curse.
But should the frozen wave give way, it would swallow you.
Possibly. Time so far seems to be on my side in that case.
Well, how long have you been here?
It's a fog to me, friend. Look at the eroded tackle. It aged in a blink.
In this place, it could have happened yesterday.
Are you like me? Always see the bright side. That's what I told my wife. When the land began to rot, the city crumbled. She begged for us to leave. It'll get better, I told her. But as days wore on, she couldn't see anything but misery. Then, one morning, my wife and kids were gone. Fled the city.
So why did you stay?
It's our home. They'll return soon. In the meantime, I'll wait. Fish keep me company. Where have the fish gone? Perhaps frozen beneath the cursed sea? How the fish tease me so!
I won't ask if you believe me yet.
Well, I don't know that it matters. For what it's worth, I think you're very brave.
Ah, I see the moon is having an effect on you.
Ah! There! The shine comes from another piece.